Whether you've been a virtual assistant for years or you're just starting, resolve to make 2020 your best year yet. In this video, you'll learn 5 ways to plan to boost your business in 2020. Hey, stay to the end of this video where I will have a free gift for you. Hi, I'm Kathy Guggenauer, business coach and trainer exclusively for virtual assistants. I've helped hundreds of women just like you achieve their dreams of working from home as well-paid VAs. On this YouTube channel, I'll show you how to create a VA career and gain the freedom, flexibility, and financial security you desire and deserve. Here are 5 ways to boost your virtual assistant business in 2020. Number 1, be reflective. As you start to think about what you want to accomplish in 2020, spend time reflecting on the past year. Research shows that when professionals take the time to reflect on their past experience, it makes them more productive and builds your confidence in the ability to achieve your goal. Here are a few questions you can ask yourself to reflect on your past experience and your past year. In your virtual assistant business last year, what went well? What worked for you? On the other side, where did you struggle? And in what areas do you think you can make improvements in 2020? If you're just starting a virtual assistant business, you might ask yourself, what in your life prompted you to make the change? How do you want to build your business to allow you to attain a fulfilling life? Tip number 2, set goals. As you consider your goals for your virtual assistant business, it's important to take the time to think them through and create a plan to achieve them. Making SMART goals, you know that acronym, specific, measurable, attainable, relevant, and time-bound, provides a format that helps you set realistic objectives for your business. So what goals do you want to focus on in 2020? Maybe you want to make a certain amount of money by the end of the year. Perhaps you want to add a specific number of clients to your client base. As you consider your aspirations, set goals that are a stretch for you. They might even scare you a little bit, and they should definitely push you out of your comfort zone. These goals will drive your business beyond what you thought imaginable and make you look back on 2020 with a feeling of intense pride in what you achieved. Additionally, as you journey through 2020, take the time to reflect on the progress of your goals and adjust where necessary. Acknowledge the milestones along the way and give yourself a moment to celebrate even the smallest successes. Tip number 3, create a marketing plan. As you work to achieve your goals, marketing your VA services consistently is what you need to do to create success. You know, it's easy to get overwhelmed with all the marketing options available. So narrow your marketing focus to 2 or 3 methods that will help you achieve your goals. Market intentionally to your target market. Instead of using a marketing strategy because it's new or popular, focus solely on those strategies that speak directly to your target market. For example, if your ideal client is mainly on a specific social media platform, that's where you should market. As 2020 approaches, tap into your potential clients' desires to achieve more this year than they did last year, which brings us right into the 4th way to boost your business. Communicate your value. Illustrate how your virtual assistant services will allow your clients to achieve their 2020 goals. How will hiring you make their lives easier? What problem do you solve for your clients? And 5, show your gratitude and appreciation to your current clients. Thank them for their business, communicate that you're excited about helping them achieve their goals in the new year, and possibly even give them a gift certificate to use towards their next invoice from you. Even small gestures make clients feel appreciated and valued, and it expresses your dedication to helping them achieve their goals. Want to learn more about how to boost your VA business in 2020? Watch my free webinar by clicking the link in the description below. Also, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and like and comment on this video.